Keep it up, so we help you. That's how I'm starting. As of the chicken and the goat we arrested yesterday, let's be looking at come and bed.
That's what I was trying to suggest. If they don't come back, we should. Okay, sorry. At least two of us can take the chicken.
Who is in possession of the key? Because before you make here,
show us, sir.
This guy tried to take that chicken. Let's come back for thieving something when somebody thief. That is arresting me for double thieving. Listen, next time we bring those things, we lock them somewhere else. He will not know about it.
Eze, what is happening here? What is this man still doing here?
Now this here boy, the papa say his girlfriend drank for him.
What? Eze, I say what is?
Okay, now it's somewhere.
Where? Get up. What do you they do? Why? When they draw you for there?
She came to my house. She needed money, so I told her tomorrow. She was dragging my money, so we started quarreling.
Show us the evidence. In short, give us exhibits that we can use in this case.
She draw me here.
Show us the exhibits now we're using the case.
Oh, okay, excuse me. Go ahead. It's either this boy was doing megrimon during the time of draw.
Oh! What is megrimon? Either.
Okay, do.
No, this man, oh, he has no case. Put him in the
oh, yeah.
How many will they sell?
52.
52? By the time I'm going to get the money finished, you know what I'm going to do? They pay money for leaving that place.
Correct.
Now listen to me. I want to see the whole of that money. So this boy is today.
Today now.
Okay,
I look well.
I don't quite see you.
Yeah.
How are
you?
Shut
up! Good morning, sir.
Dan, is this your money? Where have you been? Oga only asked of you since. I don't lie. I don't see what you're lying again. Where have you been there? Where have you been for house?
Oga, nobody this woman who I married keep for house, any woman and her wife who I married. That woman only made me drink, keep cold.
She no let you drink a cup. If you call me, I go arrest her for you for husband disobedience. Anyway, Oga say as soon as you come, make two of us come see her for office.
Again, quiet. It's not too the worry. I never even come. I don't need it.
Move it. That's an order.
By force.
Oga, don't you greet
your sir.
Shut up! Shut up!